Today I'm fishing for sheepshead mainly. I'm hoping for a flounder as a byproduct, and also I'm hoping for cobia sighting at the bridge pylons.
Got him, a sheepshead. Oh, it's a redfish. No, I hate that. You know, shrimp catches anything.
He's got a drum. Here's what I do. I drop the bait very slowly for a sheepshead. So once it hits the bottom, I drift backward slowly for flounder or some other fish. You know, I never intend to catch a big drum, but because I'm using shrimp, I catch them anyway. I feel bad about this. I need to resuscitate this.
I resuscitated fish for 20 plus minutes. I was hoping the fish was able to dive by itself. It struggled, and yes, it did dive back to the bottom by itself.
Yeah, catching a big blue red is painful, but you gotta resuscitate them. I mean, period. Flounder, as expected. So I told you there's a byproduct. See, flounder is a byproduct. I don't want a puppy drum. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it's a flounder. Nice flounder. Yes, sir. Woohoo.
Uncut sheepshead today. I got lucky because of the shrimp. I'll get sheepshead next time. Tight lines.